It was a project for a school and for a community that I did in Brighton with EPR, the architects that led me into the Savile Row project. They said, "Do you fancy doing a facade?" And I had no idea what I was getting myself into. Helen and I started with a few recipes, which we thought were fabulous. And Stephen Pay came and said, "Not white enough." I said, "You can't get it any whiter." I wanted colour. They didn't want colour. They said it's on a corner, the site, so it actually has views from five angles. We spent about a year just responding to the needs of the architects. We'd look at it and he'd say, "No, you know, there's something happening here I don't like." He had a vision, really. I'd like to think that this building is really unique, but I'd really challenge anybody to do it to this level of detail. The whole building is going to be a work of art in itself. And we're mounting the whole building now on this plinth, which is a bit like a sort of kick plate, if you like, around the bottom of the building in bronze. And it's as if this is a pot on a plinth. In the same way as a vessel holds a liquid, if you like, or a spirit in Chinese sense, the building holds people. I just hope it's going to look as extraordinary as the journey has been to make it.